Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this. In this WordPress tutorial, we are going to show how you can embed a YouTube video in your post or page. We want to have the video right here above the headline. To do this, go to your YouTube account, click on Creator Studio, choose Video Manager, and here find the video you want to embed. I will search for my video. Okay, so this one, customizing the WooCommerce checkout page. Click on the link so you will come to your YouTube video. And go down, click on share, choose embed, and copy this embed code. Go back to your website, click on edit post, make sure that you are in the text mode, and now you can paste the YouTube video wherever you want. So we want to have it above the headline, just paste it here, click on update. Let's have a look. Okay, now we have the video in our post. This is how you embed a YouTube video in your WordPress site.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.